Jin, over here.
See those dead eyes staring.
My lord, please help.
We need to be careful with what we eat and
drink. I work on all kinds of armor.
Do I have the protection you need? Nothing stronger. This will keep you safe.
Goodbye.
Then we'll meet, and we'll be alive.
We pray for your safety. Twisted in knots.
My lord, I've heard people are climbing Mount Jogaku in search of the same power the Mongols used to light their blades aflame.
A blade on fire? That would prove useful in such a cold place. What makes them think Mount Jogaku holds a secret?
The musician's song. His words must be convincing if people are willing to risk freezing to death.
Perhaps I'll hear the song for myself.
The musician may still be at the base of the mountain, though I can't imagine he'll stay for long.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Listen.
I'm surprised the Mongols haven't destroyed.
You will need a swordsmith, my lord.
Nobody would dare destroy monuments to Lord Adam. Hmm? Here on Tsushima.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
They found your master before he hid the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor and avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
Jeez. Almost lived.
to let it set. Hear the gorpes.
Bildim Bagara.
Let's go.
Thank you.
you.
Worth the loss.
Mister!
Cold. To stay warm. Need warmth. Soon. Getting colder. Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold.
Almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Ooh. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style he called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. so cold. Need to warm up. Need a fire soon.
Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Light. Oh, never been so cold. A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? Light. last a moment. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Now to duel, Betomaru. Learn his technique.
Is unforgiving.
Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai. Is there something else, Lord Sakai?
You returned safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols. Kill three at once. Give me an edge.
Send your best warrior. Thank you.
Hey!
Thank you.
Hold still.
They say you killed 100 Mongols taking back the castle by yourself.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
So fortunate.
Be careful up there.
They're crossing the Mongol bodies off the waterfall at Tsushima.
Over here!
You'll be free soon.
It's over. Thank you.
Go, and stay safe.
Wear a shield for the mainland.
Negum Ben.
To you, Arthur.
Huge fish badge. Tata.
Safe. Be careful.
My lord, I think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Khotun Khan, but I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
Thank you.
Oh! Chief!
Chiharu! What is Betty?
Negum Ben,
huh?
This looks like a piece of the armor that was meant for the Khan.
Thank you.
Chiharu. Huh? What is very? What's the damn thing? That's just
safe now.
Please, this is for you.
Thank you.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
The monks say this suffering will pass.
Chiharu,
Dasha! Osho! Dasha! Watch his belly!
Please help! Help me!
Hold still.
Free at last.
Be careful up there.
Ne gümbel, şeyi varsa. Yavç dostum!
Have been answered.
You're safe now.
Nice hamagwe. Surchibine ta.
See you on the
What is Betty? What? You don't get to have that?
Huh?
Hold still.
Thank you for saving us, my lord. We were given this piece of armor and asked to protect it. But I think it's much safer in your care.
You're right. This was meant for Khotun Khan.
I had no idea.
Thanks to you, no Mongol will ever wear it. That's every piece of the Mongol armor. I should return to the apprentice.
Even if we survive, what happens then?
Jin, over here.
My brother helped me.
Some Mongols drink
my so armor
much.
Will dull the Mongols' weapons.
I only saw one man die from too much sake. Only to kill to the edge.
My lord, did you find the armor?
The enemy will never wear your master's work, and the Mongols paid for his death.
It eases my pain to know his killers won't hurt anyone else. I just wish I could learn from him one last time.
You can't teach others.
You're right. I'll take an apprentice. Make sure my master's technique lives on. Here, let me adjust the fit.
Think if you saw me in this.
I work on all kinds of armor.
Thank you.
Armor like that can never.